The core business we have is proxy voting. A lot of people care greatly about environmental, social governance issues, about board diversity. And through proxy voting, you can enact real change in the companies that you own shares in. And in 2020, over 150 million Americans voted in the presidential election. What a lot of people don't know is that the proxy voting process is many, many times larger. In the last 12 months, we distributed over 400 million communications to shareholders. It's a huge amount of data. This was a natural project to think about AWS and their advanced machine learning capabilities. I remember the kickoff with Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab, looking around the table and just being amazed at the talent, at the advanced degrees. They listened and they took the time to understand our unique needs. Fast forward a few months and we put a algorithm and all the ML ops around it into production that has allowed us to cope with the massive volume of the data and the seasonality spikes, and it's created efficiencies of about 30% cost savings. And something that I'm really proud of that we've done together with the Amazon Machine Learning Solutions Lab through this project is provide a lot of data that helps inform shareholders to better make change happen in this world.